Hello, audience, and we are here with
another
UFC.
Tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision.
Hayden Baker versus Fabrico Werdum.
And with that, here is Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight collision.
This is Randall Jefferson here, and Mike Larkin.
This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'4" tall. Weighing in at 250 pounds, fighting out of Porto Alegre, Brazil. Fabrício Verdum!
Fabrício Verdum.
And now, fighting out of the left corner. This man is a wrestler and Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet, 7 inches tall. Weighing in at 235 pounds. Fighting at Cincinnati,
Ohio, the Grim. Yes. Hey guys, we got Herb Steed in here instead of Mario Yamasaki because he's had to get sold after a while. It's just a Japanese guy. He looks like Mario. That's because he is Mario.
Grim Reaper. And here we go. So the transition from expertly jiu-jitsu practitioner to mixed martial arts fighter has come quite rapidly for Fabrício Verdum.
Yeah, what we've seen from Fabrício Verdum since he's gotten to mixed martial arts training, initially he was training with Krokop, working his striking with him, and then eventually moved on to train at Shootbox.
I'm pretty sure Hayden Baker's going to lose this round. You can kind of tell by now already. Oh, never mind. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, you can tell already.
He's eating some punches. Pushing forward quickly. Trying to come over the top.
You got anything to say, Michael? Because we're not hearing it from you much.
I know. I'm just scared of it. It looks like a good fight now. I'm just trying to see all the punches and how he's fighting.
Oh, good elbow.
Ooh. He's getting in those good, lucky great shots.
Under 3 minutes now. Oh, just missed. He's looking for the highlight reel finish.
Highlight reel finish, yeah. Oh, by the way, we are in Madison Square Garden today. Fighting in Madison Square Garden. I think it's in New York. You probably know that there's an announcer.
You should
have
been
Muay Thai is really going to come in hand if we get this close.
2 minutes remain.
Fabrício,
almost got
him. He's a jiu-jitsu fighter, so that's why he's really good at all kinds of, actually, basically, he's really good at leg stuff.
90 seconds remain.
Ooh, good one by Hayden Baker. Good punch. He's getting this good left jab right there.
Deep jab.
They both look really damaged.
Oh, he got that.
That was a really good kick to the face. Flying kick, too.
15 seconds remains in the ball. Oh, that could be it. Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left guard mid jab. So he's still a good watcher.
That got really close.
But he has excellent conditioning.
He's a really close fight.
Round
yes,
one is
extremely close.
There she is, the beautiful air.
And let's go. Oh, that was a hard hit to the face as he charged into.
Round number two.
Oh, whoops.
left hand. And down he goes. Can he finish here? No, he's not going to be able to survive.
Oh, is he going in for a dive? Oh, hit to the face. That was hilarious face dive straight into the dart. The dart. The canvas. Oh, wow. Yet another match won. Look at that arm. Look at that. Look at his arm. How is he doing it? Look at this. Even possible.
He let his guard down for 1 second, got elbows twice.
Elbows in the face. Like I told you, those elbows are lethal when you're really close.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the referee is really advancing in this ladder. So we might have ourselves a champion here. This is a really close match. Look at these. Look at these highlight reels. But I hope you guys enjoyed this UFC match. And see you in the next fight.
Bye.